Gotta find a sentry orb to unlock it. Here we go. Transponder. We should be able to use this to pull the obsidian cult security system and get inside the eye. But we need to find two more transponders. One for each of us. Let's see if we can find something that'll help us shoot that switch. Locked. Need to hit that switch first.
First, the good news. I'm alive. Thank the Prime Core. And the cult has no idea about the cipher. Which means I can still keep records of their activities, Violet. Even if I can't transmit them to you. But... now, the
back... Lobshot, huh? That's handy.
Of the cult. They spotted us with sentry orbs. Ironic that something I designed would be used against me. It didn't take the cult long to discover who I am. And the next thing I knew, they were yelling at me to get to work. To design some infernal tour for them, no doubt. Well, I refused, of course. But that only made them angrier. And then, they put the other survivors into rollers. Told me they would kill them, unless I did exactly as they said. These obsidian core bots are monsters, Violet. But now I fear I might be even worse. To spare our friends, I have agreed to help the cult.
Shot on this guy.
Thank you.
Surprise! Who's ready for adventure?
Scout had me do was design new parts for their frames. They were more damaged in their fight against Caesar than we realized, Violet. With any luck, this same frame degradation is widespread in Victor's army. That might make your final battles against him a little easier. In any event, the parts I designed for the Colt were unusual, to say the least. I thought if I presented the...
Ugh, that stuff looks toxic. Better not get too close, Duncan.
Nation, the Colt began manufacturing without requesting any changes. Perhaps I should take this as a sign of desperation. An indication that they're afraid of imminent attack by Caesar. That would mean our revolution is succeeding, Violet. Oh, I surely hope it is.
Oh.
should go to the Eye of Obsidian and use the transponders to get inside. Good. Open sesame. Over here. Thank you. mind if I do.
I saw Victor. I knew something horrible had happened. Caesar never would have let Victor reunite with the Obsidian cult. So when Victor told me that he had crushed the rebellion, that he had killed Caesar at Eden Tower, I wasn't shocked or sad. I was simply numb. And it was good that I was, because what Victor did next, he killed them, Violet. Took our friends out of their rollers and dashed them to pieces. Then Victor took me in his hands, clenched me tight. But instead of smashing me on the floor, he just stared at me with his cold, black eyes. "You I will spare," Victor said, "for a higher purpose. What this purpose might be, Violet, I can't possibly imagine. But I'm not numb anymore. I'm afraid."
Got it. That did it. Nice! Thank you.